Hello dear friends, how are you? I hope you are fine. I am fine also. In this video, I am telling you about your GTS result 2019. So please don't skip this video. I made last video also and I gave you information regarding your result. And today also, I am giving you something new update regarding your result. So please don't skip this video and you have to listen complete information. Then you will get whole information regarding your result. So I am telling you regarding GTS result. Firstly, before I want to tell you that GDS result in progress. Still now it is in progress. And Gramin Dak Sevak full form GDS, a result of Assam, Bihar, Kerala, Andhra Pradesh, Chhattisgarh, Telangana, Maharashtra and West Bengal postal circle have not been declared still now. And now I'm telling you what is update here. In response to the queries of candidates on the Gramin Dak Sevak GDS recruitment result, India Post has replied. What is response of India Post? You can listen. I'm telling you. Result. India Post has replied that the process to finalize the result is in progress. Just they told us that result is in progress. And this is good news. The GDS result will be available online and candidates are requested to not fall prey to fake and spam calls on emails. The National Postal Network has conveyed the candidates through its Twitter handle. So candidates, you have to wait for a few days more and expectation is there according to media that the result will declare in month of January around before 25th of January 2019. So please wait for a few days more. I'm telling you maximum to maximum time are between 20 to 25 January 2020 result should be out. So whenever your result will out, I'll make other video and I'll provide you link in description box. So please, 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 you have to do one thing, one small thing for your result. You have to subscribe this channel and don't forget press bell icon. If you will do it, simply you will get all notification towards this channel regarding your result. That is important. So thanks for watching this video. Thank you very much.